Hi, it's me, Tim Dodd, the Everyday Astronaut. My mission has always been to bring space down to Earth for everyday people. And I realize that not everyone will get a chance to get up close and personal with rockets in their lifetime. And even when you do see rockets at, say, the Kennedy Space Center, everything is just so big, it's hard to have a good sense of scale. So in order to help you understand just how big rockets are, I decided to bring them down to Earth. I figure the best way to help show off their size is to put them in everyday settings, amongst landscapes you might be familiar with. I mean, after all, I'm sure we've all seen pictures of a Falcon 9, but it isn't until you see a picture like this that makes you appreciate just how massive these things are. Without further ado, may I present Rockets in Everyday Places. So are you ready for a crazy story? I've actually been working on this video with my friend Ollie Braun, you know, the guy that makes these amazing model rockets, since last fall. We even shot some of the aerial footage and I wrote that song a year ago. As we were working on it, we saw someone on Reddit post a similar concept. So I reached out to him. His name's Matthew Naiman. Come to find out, he was already about done with an almost identical video. So we teamed up to finish the video you just watched. So as we're making the final edits in this video, I see the Corridor crew posted an almost identical concept to this video as well. And theirs is absolutely amazing. This is getting too weird. Well, I guess great minds think alike, and that just goes to show just how inspiring and influential spaceflight truly is. So to me, that's what this is all about. getting everyone excited about spaceflight, helping adults reminisce about their childhood awe of the cosmos, sparking curiosity in future generations to dream about exploration, thirst for knowledge, and desire to find their place in the universe. So be sure and check out Matthew's video for some bonus footage. Definitely check out the Corridor Crew's amazing video. And if you're interested in the most detailed model rockets ever, be sure and check out buzzspacemodels.com. I also owe a special thanks to Ben Steinman of Rotor Visuals for helping with some of the aerial shots. And of course, like all my videos and content, I couldn't do this without the help of my Patreon supporters. They help me script, research, and do lots of other fun stuff on our exclusive Discord and our exclusive subreddit. If you want to help contribute, please visit patreon.com/everydayastronaut. Thank you. As always, all the music in my videos is original, including this song for this video called The Scale of It All. Check it out for free at soundcloud.com/everydayastronaut. Thanks everybody, that does it for me. I'm Tim Dodd, the Everyday Astronaut, bringing space down to Earth for everyday people. And rockets too.